it will still stay with the visitors. Quickly pushed on, solid tackle coming in from the central defense over to the mighty Jets, Nuru Suley. Suley at it again.
And send the ball for a throw-in. I think that that was a good thinking on his part, especially consider the mistake or the howler that the goalkeeper coming.
And he does so with ease. And Paul Danso has been beat. Was a man moving forward gradually, but they're stopped just as they cross the center line into the half of Tunduma, ensuring that all the attacks from Wasserman come to naught as they get an opportunity to move forward through. And Wasserman move forward. Kweku Buama is a long one, but dealt with easily by Sule. Sinclair's out solidly for Wasserman United. Solid header coming in. Referee was right on top of that. Isaac Men.
Behind some of the solid stories of Ghana football, especially at youth level, Coach Afrani, especially in 93, and then in 2001, when he guided the under 20 team to silver in Argentina.
And Prince H, he will do just that. Another tackle and a strong one. 33 minutes gone in the second half. Chance coming the way of Wasserman. An untidy clearance there, but it goes out for a corner kick. Good thinking by Isaac Clever. Emmanuel Ayerson, Prince Achi, throws everything into the half of Tudu Mighty Jets. There's a run for it. Good recovery. And Tudu Mighty Jets, Isaac Owusu, helping to get themselves out of trouble. Wasserman failing to into the half of Tudu Mighty Jets. Series of Wasserman have an opportunity. Can they take advantage? The ball has been gifted to them. It's an opportunity to the 18-yard box. Good tackle. And eventually, you remember the action we brought to you between Chelsea and Liberty Professionals. That was a tackle once again. And it was the Jets. Winfred Dormont couldn't get to the ball. We're going to see one here now. Into the 18-yard box, heads will go up as a Tudu Mighty
places, and they can't really call any of those places they played as their home grounds.
Well, they're coming up with an opportunity. It's a long drive, and Dabo does well to get his fingertips to it, preventing the ball from entering the net, and it's a corner kick advantage. There you see the build-up again. It was sweet. It was solid. And that drive came from Nuru Suley. Over the line, finds Godfrey Jesse. Good dummy. Godfrey Jesse, can he go past two players? And Isaac brings him down. Well, that was Nuru Suley from the replay. Yes, Nuru Suley bringing him down. And so far, so good. Almost all his touches in midfield have led to Aksinairi. Threads the pass. Failed to reach on that occasion to the Mighty Jets, but they recover. And it's Nuru Suley to the far side. Hassan Mohamed, reorganization in midfield. Hassan's contribution to this game. Well, for Tudu Mighty Jets, they can't say that they have not done well. They've created the chances. The openings have been there. Creative enough. The chances.
Well, on that occasion. Okay.